Welcome back to ajspeller.com. In today's tutorial, we're going to revisit the related rates problem, in particular the sliding ladder problem, and we're going to use technology to model it. Here we have a 25-foot ladder 25 feet long is leaning against the wall of a house. The base of the ladder is sliding away from the wall at a constant rate of 2 feet per second. We need to figure out how fast is the top of the ladder moving down the wall when the base of the ladder is 7 feet, 15 feet, and 24 feet from the wall. So basically we need three different snapshots. So we went through the problem and we solved each one, figuring out what rate or what dy dt was for each one of these snapshots. And here's that information concisely below. So we're gonna start with the first one. Here's a snapshot where the x value was 7. We figured out that y was 24. And we figured out the rate at which the top of the ladder was moving down was negative 7/12 feet per second. So we're going to go to the tool and we're going to enter in the appropriate information. We know that dx dt is 2 feet, that was given, and the length of the ladder is 25 feet. So here with the tool that we created in a previous tutorial, let's go ahead and slide that away. We know for this problem the ladder is 25 feet, so let's go ahead and set this to 25. Alright, let's also go ahead and change the view here because it's zoomed. Let's zoom it out some so we can get everything on the page here. Alright, the dx dt we know for this problem is at 2. So let's back that up to 2. And what we wanted to figure out is when the x value is 7. So basically when the foot of the ladder is 7 feet away from the wall. So let's increment the timer till this first number here, this x value here in this point. It signifies the distance from the wall. So right now we're 2.8 feet from the wall. Let's continue on until it's at 7 feet. And here we are at 7 foot. And we see that dy dt is negative 7/12 feet per second. And if we look back, we also have the negative 7/12 feet per second. Let's do our next example or our next snapshot where x is 15. We know the y value is going to be 20. So let's go where we're 15 feet from the wall for A. So let's go down, keep going. All right, and let's see. Oops, I'm sorry, we're 15 feet from the wall. So here we are at 15 feet from the wall. Here we see the y value was 20, just like we had calculated. And we see here that the dy dt, or the rate at which the top of this ladder is sliding down, is negative 3/2 feet per second. And if we go back, we see that our calculation was correct when we figured out negative 3/2 feet per second. And for our last one, we're going to look at when x is 24, the y value should be 7, and the rate at which it's falling is negative 48/7 feet per second. So let's take a look at that. So we come over, we want to set this all the way over to 24. And here we see that the x value is 24, the y value is 7, and we see the rate at which the ladder is falling, the top piece is falling, is at the negative 48/7 feet per second. Alright guys, well this sums up this video by ajspeller.com, and as always, thank you for watching.